One person is dead following a shooting in a Northport home. Northport police responded to the home in the 8100 block of Porto Chico Avenue around 1:30 this morning. Detectives believe two black males wearing masks entered the home and shot the victim. The suspects are reported to have left the area in a silver minivan. Officials say this was not a random incident. Stay with SNN for updates.